You got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogua. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed. Shogua.
Time to die, AJ Gale. Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you. And mix your mother's asses in pig's law!
Yeah. Sabaal, I got Yuma.
Praise Banashur. This is the will of Kira. Moen's looking down on you now, brother, and he's proud of all the difference you're making. Pagan's next, Ajay, and then it's all done. We'll be free.
Talk to you about family. What does family mean to you? Are they not one of the most important things in life?
Hey, Badra.
Hi.
Or should I call you Tarun Matara?
Badra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandhu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabaal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Tarun Matara.
I thought To ruin Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarun Matara. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want to free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
Sabal. I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandhu.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him. I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandhu means to Kirat. What it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Bhadra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
One-man army. I mean, he is just mowing motherfuckers down. Ye toh bilkul T-2000 ke tarah hai, bhai. I mean, this guy can just kill anybody. I bet you right now, Bhagan is on his toilet, pulling down his purple chattis, and he's really crapping himself as he hears this news. Well, guess what, Bhagan?
Pagan have been robbing Kirat for years and hoarding our relics at Jalandhu. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape. They've also wired the temple with explosives. Disable them. If you're detected, they'll start the timer. Ajay, the guards know you're there. They trigger the timer on...
We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become... Tarun Matara. God be praised, we're almost free now.
Brother?
You asked to see me.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment, right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice and Amita. She's out of control. Look. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shelling Utkarsh. Go! Go!
dead.
To attack the gun emplacements that are shelling Utkarsh. You have to hold out until then.
Everything is burning! Run! Fire! Fire!
Ajay, my friend. I hope you're ready.
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
Ajay Sabal sent us to help you defend Utkarsh.
They're moving in from the east!
They're attacking from the east!
I don't know which is more dangerous, the animals or the army.
Everyone,
withdraw! That's artillery!
Incoming! Get to cover!
We've taken out one of the artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
They're regrouping. Get ready for their next attack.
They're attacking from the east!
Artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shedding Utkash again. Prepare yourself.
We've held them back for now. Get ready for another wave.
Collapsing on Hush.
out! Out!
Why don't you just lay down and...
The north! They're coming from the north! The last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Because this is a hard land.